we propose TurboMouse, specifically designed to compensate for end-to-end latency. We combine the velocity measured by a high-frequency computer mouse with a high-frequency accelerometer embedded in the mouse. We compared the prediction quality of TurboMouse to state-of-the-art prediction techniques in an offline experiment. We then conducted a second controlled experiment, which revealed that TurboMouse can improve target acquisition time in a pointing task.